The organ systems responsible for detoxifying your body, for handling toxins, are your liver primarily, as well as your kidneys in terms of excreting toxins, not your skin or your sweat glands. Sure, trace amounts of certain drug metabolites can be found in sweat, but the primary way in which they are processed and exit the body is not through your sweat. The reason we sweat is to cool the body. It's for thermoregulation.